guys, the number has grown since I told you that dozen or so a little while ago. These folks have got to be serious. To be out here in this weather, I would say there are about two dozen protesters out here, including members of the Cackalack Thunder Drum Group. They're at the corner of Elm and Market Street in downtown Greensboro. And yes, they are protesting President Obama's decision to send more U.S. troops to the war in Afghanistan.
We're out here to oppose the continuation of the Afghan war and the escalation that Obama put before the American people last night. We want to show people that not everybody is down with this. Not everybody supports a war for empire. And, you know, we're out here to stand in the cold and rain, whatever it takes, to show people that if they feel like that, they need to get out there, too.
And they are out here tonight. Greensboro police are also on hand. They are across the street. There has been no problems of any kind. Police are only on standby. And again, this has been a peaceful demonstration of Owen and Cameron. It is an extremely wet protest here tonight in Greensboro.
All right. And very loud as well. Thanks a lot, Bill O'Neill, live tonight in Greensboro.